Well, we want to buy like... Well, we want
I
to
want
buy...
wavy ones. She wants flavoured ones.
We want to buy guacamole, but the packet's too big.
And it's too expensive.
I want to get salt and vinegar, but they're not wavy.
But they're not wavy.
So that's a problem.
Good morning, welcome to Vlogmas Day 5. I got about 4 hours sleep. I feel awful. But we're going skiing. I could not go skiing, so that's what this is gonna be now. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Time. days we missing, but I know these songs will play. I'm senseless, but I'm focused. You fell asleep when I wrote this. We so dope, don't quote this. Yeah, I know these songs will stay. Tell me something that I want to hear. All that criticism in my head goes out my ears. The right resolve is never given, need to grab a hold. Despite it all, think I should let it go.
I'm on my way to meet Simon, just to help him out with the photography project. He wants to take a picture of gear. Obviously, I carry around a lot of gear on a daily basis, so I'm going to help him with that now. I just had a 2-hour nap, and now I feel exhausted. That may have been a mistake.
What's up? Must be like... Can you open your bag and see what it looks like on the inside with all your stuff in?
Yeah. Put this back in. So I'm filming right now so that Simon can take pictures of me filming, because that's the point of this. We're in Gabaldon Hall right now, which is very foresty, really nice. There's a trail in these woods which you can go, and you sort of, you don't see any of the lights of campus, and you could be in the forest in the middle of nowhere. It's really nice, and you see really good stars as well. That was easy, it was about 10 minutes. It was tricky though, because the sun set, but there's an amazing light happening right now over the trees. So I'm going to scoot to a viewpoint to try and get a time lapse of this sunset, because it looks really nice.
I've not done this hill before, I forgot as though it's a stop. Where we go, these days kings race for their thrones. Their tall tales boost their egos. Lately I sit back with the view.
Oh, I missed it. There's one thing about this campus, it's so gorgeous, but it's very hard to get vantage points in particular places like the mountain or the sunsets to the west, just because there's trees and buildings in the way, because we're in the sort of the lower part of Flagstaff. There's a hill that side and a hill that side. It's a little bit frustrating if you want to get time lapses of things like this. So I put it on the building instead, because it's still a reflection of the sunset to the other side. Ideally, I'd go all the way to the San Francisco car park, because that's very tall and you'd get a straight view around campus, but this was too short notice for that. Let's just go. Shopping. Wait, I left the lights on.
But you didn't do it.
I was busy trying to not fall over.
Camera now, walking poo. We'll buy them, and we'll come and eat your.
Come on, use your microwave.
We didn't buy the ones here. Oh, yeah.
I think we might be here a while.
We have a partner. Don't you want to get lobster and cheese bites? No. Why?
Why
have you got,
like,
hot
Yes.
I want to try a new kind of pasta. I used to be a penne guy, and then at least I became a fusilli guy, because that holds sauce like a champ. And here they don't have fusilli, they've got rotini, which I think is just smaller fusilli. They've got rigatoni, which looks like fat penne, I'm not keen on that. And then Elbert. What the fuck is that? I mean, penne. So that's been my Saturday, November the 5th, 5th day of Vlogmas. Skiing, I hit 57 miles an hour, pretty pleased with that. For my second day skiing in 4 years, I'm very pleased with how I've been going. And then shopping, now I have food again, So I'm a functioning human being, which is great. Thank you again so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, please give it a big thumbs up. If you'd like to see more, do subscribe. And of course, if you have any suggestions, I'd love to see them in the comments below. I know this one was a bit longer than usual and there's a bit more weird stuff going on, but it was actually quite busy going from all the different things I was doing today. So that's just how this video ended up being made. Yeah. Sorry about that. See you tomorrow.
To be jolly, fa la 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 la, don't